troubles out of you folks. See the sky? Get it? Hurry up! Oh my god. You serious? We are airborne.
Scott Webb, after action report, March 27, 1945. The war is over. Once a mighty force, the German army is now crumbling around us. I believe it is because of the tenacity, the skill, and the guts of the airborne that America has triumphed. The dedication and supreme sacrifice exhibited by these soldiers makes me proud and honored to be a member of the airborne.
There you have it, folks. You know what? I mean, other than having to get these, I'm incredibly surprised I got a 5-star on that mission. Wow. Equip and use all weapons in the game. Did it. Yeah, is this one unlocked? I can't. That one. I'll get it though, for sure. Yeah, whole middle section here. I don't remember picking up that one. Well, again, folks, that is Medal of Honor, Airborne. Reception was pretty well to it back in the day. It's still a great game, don't get me wrong. Put that out there first. Got 8s, 7.5s, a lot of 7s. IGN strangely gave it 7.9. Let's just call it 8 across the board, every platform. Let's just be real, that's not honest. They're also the only ones that reviewed it for PC, and it's got a lot of problems on PC. Okay, it's got issues. Tough to say if a lot of them are because of Windows 10 or, you know, it just being poorly made. PC Gamer, though, gave it an 88%, so I'm not sure, man. Be real, the lowest review is Game Revolution. They gave it a D+, which is kind of crazy. Let's see if I can find their review. Game Revolution, I remember. Let's see here. Wait. Is here, I don't want cheats. No. I want a review. Has it been wiped from the interwebs? Interesting. Yeah, I can't seem to find it. I'm going to dig later on and see if we can find it. But, again, it's a great game. It's a fantastic, unique shooter. I highly recommend it. Personally, I believe it's the last great Medal of Honor. After this was the self-titled reboot, which had a solid campaign, yet short, but I had some memorable moments. I had some good moments with the multiplayer also. But, it was a quick drop after that. But yeah. Check out Medal of Honor Airborne. Thanks for hanging out.